While most of the squad were at a meet and greet at the team hotel, Kaka and Angel Di Maria were busy attending an Adidas event in Tianjin. Hundreds of Madridistas were there to welcome the two players, in particular Kaka, who's fast become a massive icon in China. Once inside, they were given Chinese horoscope figurines marking the year they were born, then on to more shirt signings for their adoring fans and a few more snapshots to mark the occasion.